There's breaking news tonight about EPA Administrator Scott Pruitt and his request for around-the-clock security on his very first day on the job. This, of course, is in contrast to his claim that protection was in response to an assessment of death threats against him. CNN's Sarah Ganim joins me now with details. So what are you learning about Pruitt's request for security?
Anderson, tonight we're learning from the EPA Inspector General that Scott Pruitt asked for his unprecedented 24/7 security detail. It began on his first day of office back in February of 2017. Here's the letter that the Inspector General wrote to Senate Democrats. It says Mr. Pruitt requested 24/7 protection once he was confirmed as administrator, and the security detail began providing 24/7 coverage of the administrator the first day he arrived at the EPA. That contradicts the story that Pruitt and the EPA have been telling the public. Here he is, Anderson, at a hearing before Congress last month, reading from a threat.
I'm going to find you and put a bullet between your eyes. Don't think I'm joking. I'm planning this.
Gentleman's time.
So these are threats that the IG has documented.
So now, to be clear, the Inspector General is the IG. That's what he's talking about. And that review was completed 6 months into his tenure in August of 2017. That's well after he requested this extra security. No previous administrator has ever requested such elaborate measures. And the security detail head, who has since retired, cited security concerns to justify those first-class plane tickets for Pruitt as well. He also hired more agents to guard Pruitt around the clock. We calculated that those salaries alone cost the agency about $2 million per year. Now, security and travel are just two of almost a dozen investigations and reviews into Pruitt at this time.
So what can you tell us about the Assistant Inspector General overseeing investigations? I understand he's actually recused himself.
Yeah, this is interesting. So the Inspector General letter also reveals for the first time that the official who is in charge of investigating threats for the IG, which is what the EPA was hanging their hat on all along, he's recused himself from some investigations. And the reason is he is, quote, a professional friend of the controversial former head of Pruitt's security detail. That's an apparent conflict of interest, according to the Inspector General.